Okay. Before I begin the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge for 2022, for the record, I just want to state that a big pet peeve of mine when it comes to editing videos with Windows Movie Maker is how long it sometimes takes to prepare them for editing. I can't show you it right now, but if you look to the bottom left of your screen, you'll notice that it takes quite a long time to prepare one file. That is a lot of time. Also, unrelated to Progressbar95, but do you remember the good old days of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge? Okay, hold on, let me see if I can get that up. Nope, wrong video. Hold up. There we go. Find it. Yes. Do you all remember the days of the Progressbar95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge? I do. Some of the episodes ran a little long. And on later episodes, I included a day counter. And gradually made all that disappear. But I'll be bringing the day counter back just for this challenge. And the Christmas challenge, hopefully. On that note, let's get back to our Progressbar95, what will be episode 150 of Progressbar95. Yep, this is going to be episode 150 of Progressbar95. Now, just have to prepare for editing, and I can save it as a big old compilation file. For episode 150. So, what you're actually seeing is a work in progress of episode 151. Yes, I'm doing the 151st episode as I make episode 150 the compilation video. Anyway, let me show you how I'm going to be doing the interface. Let's go. Okay. For the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge 2022, I did a bit of an overhaul to the day counter. As you can see, I put the actual date up at the top right hand corner, the number of days left right below my camera, and the current day on the top center of the screen, all in orange. I just need to copy those over to the base cam and we should be good. Okay. Now that I've copied all those to the face cam, you should see a bit of a difference compared to the scene I'm going to use to capture the game with. You'll notice that the days left and in the current day number we're on have all changed positions. I will update these in real time as we go. So, without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Alright, day one of the 30 days of Halloween challenge. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can find it here. Progressbar95. There we go. Alright. Here we go. Let's do this. Alright. See, the room still works. Looks like we're pretty good. Pretty good on that front. Anyway. Alright. Oh, thank you.
You've got mail.
Ooh, new mail from the team. Way to go. Let's see, is there any dead pixels I should know about? No? Yeah, the progress bar date is very wrong. As in the progress bar verse, apparently Halloween hasn't started yet. Ooh, good. Let me just check something real quick. Not connected. Okay. Good. Let's give it a restart. /943 is the syscode. There we go. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Everything's good. All right. Let's go over into the progress net. Ooh, back bonus. I knew I found a dead pixel there somewhere. Right. Time to get connected to the progress map. Getting a lot of points out of that. Let's check up on my home page. Still looking good as ever. 47 systems, not bad. Let's see. No results found, huh? All right. Check the favorites. Okay, let's see. Let's head over to progress bar. Nice, you're doing pretty good. All right. All right. go. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. I'm enjoying this. Ooh, there we go, 200 points. Not too bad, huh? Okay, let's go into Spooky House. Apparently this one shows up under construction for some reason. Oh yeah, doing pretty good. Hailed into Ico Eye. Looks like the art on this thing is broken. There we go. Nice concept art. Wow, it's quite the biography. Hold on, on the first edition of Progressbar, the Progressbar homepage is a link of the day feature, just like searching. Check that out. And it leads to a broken site. Wonderful. See, there are two unknown hyperlinks. Web design version 1.0. Okay. See the numbers. 39, 69, 168. Set the sliders here to 39 on red. 69 on blue, green, and 168. There we go. Got a bonus. Nothing. Okay, a suspicious sight and a magic hyperlink. Click on the magic link. Bonus. Getting good at these little things. Oh boy. That's the advantage of scrolling, quick scrolling abilities. You're able to quickly scroll down to wherever you need to. Your channel photos, that's pretty good. Oh, come on! And the pop-up ads and the deactivate button? You serious on this? Okay. Still looking pretty good, though. Okay, there. Ooh, nice flip sighted about dog, that's pretty good. Shut up, man. Next place you want to go, the fields and the hole. Great. Okay, so D, C. Nine, E. One 1,000 points. Impressive. Ooh, this is a nice puzzle. Now, if you know anything about HTML code, the tag that says PBML and slash PBML go on the very top and very bottom, respectively. you want the head tags up top with the title sandwich between them. And wow, you got your code completed. That was pretty easy. Version 3.0. Now the problem with 3.0 is the sliders are in the RGB setting, and yet hold on. I'm not sure what that is. I can't convert hex to RGB on my own, so I'm gonna need the hex to decimal calculator, won't I? Alright. Under construction, oh boy. Right. Up in here. Logon prompt. Got a bunch of points out of it. That's pretty good. Right. Nothing suspicious. Nothing. Okay. Well, still worth double checking. Right. Wow. Wow. Definitely got a star out of that. Another under construction thing going on. This one has a bug that needs reporting. Okay. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Safely deactivated. Nothing. Okay. Doing pretty good. Oh, come on, really? Hi, little star. Let's go back. Ooh, nice. Getting some points there. Right. Okay. Doesn't hurt to double check though. Okay. Getting kind of hungry, so we'll go and get some breakfast. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm in different clothes because I'm going on a lunch date with Dad. Expect a pretty long pause in this video. Oh, not again. Man, I'm pretty good. Wow, all the pictures seem to be missing. Okay, nothing. Okay. Okay, the meme is broken. And it's gone. At least they got a star out of it, right? Oh, come on, really? Okay. So far looking pretty good, I mean. On the progress running things. Ooh, doing good, doing good. Wow, look at that mix. A black bar somewhere. Which is quite unexpected. Oh, come on, really? See how we're doing on recording time. Doing pretty good. Okay, the word directory appears somewhere. Okay. I think I already knew this source before. Anything I need to inspect in here? Ooh, got lucky. Come on. Right. All right. Wow, that dog is barking. Right. HTML code is pretty familiar to me. Check one of the unknown hyperlinks. Nothing. I got another star. Let's see if it's anything here. No, nothing here. Ooh, a star. I probably would have missed that. Check the source code. Found a bug in the source code. And nothing else. Wait, I already checked that source before, so backing out of that. All right. Good thing I checked there. Otherwise, I would have missed that star. Okay. Okay. Doing pretty good. Nothing. Aha, good thing I checked here. Nothing in the source code, huh? Aha, good thing I checked here. There was another star here. Good thing I checked here because it was a password key. Okay, let's see that. Ooh! Another password. Good on you guys. Good on you. Getting a bit of here. Nothing, so good. Nothing. Okay, think we're good. Alright. Nothing. Okay, we're good. Check this site. And it looks like nothing's there. Back out. Hmm. Nothing. Okay, we seem to be good on that. Check here. Ooh, two rewards. A star and a bonus. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Okay, the meme is broken. And source code says it was supposed to be a meme. Stars everywhere. All right. Doing pretty good so far. Okay. Directory that appears quite a bit. We should say have appeared quite a bit in this video. The cookies today. Okay. Your favorite speeches I missed? No. Try to improve that. That was pretty good in our explorer session. Let's restart. Right. Here we are. Looking at this part. Looking at this progress I'm making. Doing good. I am doing good. Looking pretty good. I'm going to be heading over to P-Book. Wow. Seems to be a lot of HTML code, huh? My oh my. Let's give it a little dash.
You've got mail.
I'm not sure why the random one appears. Because I've got nearly all the achievements.
You've got mail.
Oh, the 419 scans. Hate those. Okay, I'm going to restart. Right. Progress bar 3.14. Oh boy. Wow. 1. Yes. All right, let's see here. Let's see. Wait, there are 5 16s. Accidentally typed Easter egg wrong. All right. Let's see here. Ooh, boy, this can be. Okay, gamer. What was your thought process when you typed in F9 or 31 into the keyboard, huh? Were you thinking those were the right ones? Because they weren't. Anyway, gonna need to focus. Okay. This might take a while. Wait, that's it? Thank you. didn't see. Here we go. Alright. Let's do this. Okay. Okay. I bet the only reason that they put in all these encrypted codes is that... Okay. Okay. Okay, one last chance. Got all the clues and see if I got this right. Well, she might be right. You know, I really don't like with the progress dolls having to go back one directory at a time. You know, in the real DOS environment, there's a command that takes you straight back to root directory. It's called cd dot. That'll be really helpful to you guys. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Right. Okay, so neither 3-0 nor C-0 worked. Alright. Oh boy. Oh boy. Right then. Hmm. What do you think? All right, heading over to the progression of things. I'm going to borrow a system one on this. All right. Okay, that's the wrong code, I see. Okay, let's see you. Thank you. Here we are. Got the got that in there. Okay. Okay. Thank you. going to be... Got the puzzle solved. Check out the servers. Must have been getting a huge amount of idle points.
You've got mail.
Alright, there's Prince Clippy being in the house as always. Alright. Let's restart. Let's see. Looking pretty good. Ooh, good.
You've got mail.
Today's challenge is 450%, 133 pop-ups, and catch 7 red segments. All right. That's 5%. All right. All right, 25%. What time is it? 11:19. Still got some time. Finish this one level and take a break for lunch. Alright. Alright. Okay. Percent. Okay. Oh, my recording time. Pretty good. Percent. Getting rid of that. Blocking it off. Blocking that. And that. Almost to the end. And done. Thank you. That's quite a lot. It doesn't even fit the screen. As promised, I'm going to take a little break, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. That probably didn't take long. Anyway, oh, wow. Seems like I've got a lot of points. Let's restart. Okay. Get these rearranged correctly. Okay, let's fix this up here. Okay, got some cookies. Thank you. Ooh, immediately deactivated the dangerous script. And I'm still recording? Yeah, I am. Okay. And one more session and I'll shut it off for a while. You're welcome, Ben. I'm glad we appreciate you. No messages? Okay. Whoever you are, shut up.
You got mail.
So Ben does dream of electric sheets. Okay, I'm going to shut this down for now. Right. And so ends day one of the Progressbar95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. But that's not the end of the actual video. I'm also going to be reacting to the earlier challenges as part of the video. So, with that in mind, this four episode four for the 31 Days of Halloween Challenge 2022. We're going to be reacting to the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. The very first day. And some of these, and keep in mind, some of my earlier videos were incredibly long. Some reached like the 5 or 6 hour mark. So, without further ado, I'll full screen the video. And we can get
a lot of crap.
Alright. Let's. Alright, this is the 30 Days of Halloween episode 1 for 2021. And here we go.
Are you ready for the spookiest and scariest month of Halloween?
Wow.
It's time for the 30 Days of Progressbar95 Halloween special.
30 Days of Progressbar95 Halloween Special. Hoo boy. You could really tell I was into that sort of thing.
That's right. For 30 days, I'm going to be recording.
Okay, I think I'm moving my camera. I got the wrong screen.
Enjoy the first of the 30 Days of Progressbar95 Halloween.
There we go.
Which will probably film its last episode on Halloween. Enjoy!
Alright.
Oh, and if you want to watch the playlist, take a look at the card that will show up on the screen in a few seconds, or you can check the end of the video for the end screen which links to the playlist. So
that's I forgot to put the card
in. Enjoy! Okay. Been a while since I did some Progressbar95. Gotta say, you know that seeing a new Progressbar95 update gets my heart pumping.
Wow, I really felt that way at the time. And keep in mind, I may skip ahead in some parts of the video. So if you see a fast forward icon appearing, that means I'm skipping ahead. Anyway, let's continue.
Alright. Spooky house. Kind of feeling into a company at this point, Tessie. That's what the company is doing with the spooky month, of course.
A reference to the spooky month. Where did I get that? Wait a minute. I think I may have the answer. Hold on. I think I may have the answer. Let me Google it real quick. Right. Oh, this is the creator speaking now? Aha! Senor Palo. Okay. With that out of the way, let's resume the episode, shall we? So, progress bar 11. It was how early? 9:59 a.m. at the time.
You got mail.
That's an email, huh? 520. Thank you very much. Are they kidding me with the catching on 20-minute segment? All right, 400%.
Okay. This is where I look at the daily challenges. One of the challenges was to catch 20 red segments. Were they kidding us?
Yeah. Well, 20 lines and catch 20 red segments. Are they kidding me with the catching on 20-minute segment?
Okay. Now, you may notice there's a little thing on the top right corner that says your best and the current level number. That was before an update removed that, I believe. Anyway, okay. Let's go on. Okay.
Okay. Shut up, Clippy.
This was in 2021 and they still had the your system screen.
You're starting out strong and you've got Progressbar95 right there.
You got mail.
Now this mailbox was before they had specialized icons for each of the senders. For example, a smiley face for the spammer. Anyway, let's continue.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's skip ahead here. You may not have noticed right there, but Ben was in the lower right hand corner. And all these, the defrag and the firewall were in the upper section of the screen. And mind you, this was well before ProgressNet came along. So, we've been dealing with it a lot before the whole thing with ProgressNet.
That is Sam. Yeah, we already know what Progress Talks is, Cookie, so you don't have to tell us.
I'm going to go ahead and skip ahead here. Because you probably don't want to see me going through like progress dots and whatnot. So there we go. Got rid of that.
Alright. I think it's safe to say that it might be a good cutoff point. I'll see you guys when I get back to lunch.
Now, you can tell this was a really old episode, because from the time I stopped recording to the time I started recording was like from 11 to 4, like 5 hours. That was back when the Token Tavern was open at a reasonable time. And if you've also noticed, the mailbox didn't have anything, and when I came back, there were 14 new messages.
Not fair.
To be fair, that's quite a lot of messages. Hold on.
I apologize. So there's a lot there. I wasn't. If I delay things or do some things that aren't part of the video, I'm not doing it for views or anything. I'm just gathering a bit. Shall I say?
Anyway. Yep. Skip ahead a little bit. Give me more progress stuff. I think so. Okay. Looks like another skip ahead is in order.
Didn't see that coming.
You got mail.
My mailbox got pretty full at that time, so yeah. Delete a lot of spam, didn't I? Let me skip right to here, because there was a bunch of progress dots going on.
You got mail.
Okay. This kind of shows how far I've come. And I'm like, wow. That was quite a lot, to say the least. And, yeah, I'm surprised how far I've come. To be fair, I didn't want to react to the whole thing, yet, you know, I'll probably need to change the data on some of this. Be right back. Okay, now that it's ready for the next Halloween challenge date, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will be sure to see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Oh. And have a happy Halloween when it comes up. See you then.